Hi guys, it's Shweta here and welcome back to my channel. Today I will be reviewing for you guys the newly launched Garnier Micellar Cleansing Water. The makeup routines have increased and no matter how much makeup you put on your face, at the end of the day it's really important that you cleanse your face right before you sleep or before you take rest. It's really important that you take your makeup off, and for that there are a lot of new options available in the Indian market. But there's a reason behind putting off your makeup. You're putting it off because you don't want your acne to come out, you don't want your pores to be susceptible to bacterial infections and chemical exposures. So it's really important that you pick up a really good makeup remover in order to make your face normal and in order to balance the pH level of your skin after using makeup products regularly. So it's really important that you get something very soothing and nice for your skin. All of the drugstore brands, be it Lakme, L'Oreal, Maybelline, everything had their own version of makeup removers. But the biggest problem that I faced was the pricing. I feel at the end of the day you need something which is way more affordable, because you would need a lot of makeup remover for your regular day. A person like me who puts on makeup every time they go out, I feel I need a lot of makeup remover and it needs to be repurchased again and again. I was just getting over with my micellar water from L'Oreal that I reviewed like the last time. Luckily, I just got through Nykaa's Instagram account and they had just posted a picture of Garnier's new makeup micellar water launch. I was so crazy because I have seen this product before, but it was launched only, I guess, in Thailand. Because it is a made in Thailand product, and when I checked out the pricing, that's where I really loved it. Basically, Garnier has come out with two different variants of this micellar water. One is a general cleansing water and another is an oil-based makeup remover. Both of them come in two different sizes. One is a 125 ml and one is a 400 ml. Now, 125 ml of this cleansing water, this variant, costs ₹175, which is the cheapest micellar water that you can get in the market, at least in the Indian market today. And the 400 ml costs you ₹349. And the best part is that is still cheaper than the ones that you get from L'Oreal and Maybelline. Now the oil based one is a little more expensive and the 125 ml costs you ₹225, and I don't know, I think the 400 ml costs you around 400 or 425 if I'm not wrong. The packaging, I really love the packaging. I feel it just looks really pretty, it looks very classy. I feel it looks better than the ones that I've used before, like the Maybelline or the L'Oreal micellar water. I think this looks way better. It is again pink in color, so it's really girly and it is handy. I love the shape of the packaging. This is one of the best packagings in the micellar water because the cap itself is so tight that I don't think it will leak that far. Even the packaging like this, it doesn't open that easily, so you will be able to easily carry it for your travel purposes. Now I don't know whether it's available on your general stores or not yet, but it is available on Nykaa, so you can go ahead and order it on Nykaa. It says it removes makeup, cleanses and soothes, and you don't have to rinse it after using it. It doesn't have any perfume, which is a little different than the ones that I've used before. The L'Oreal and the Maybelline one does have a little bit of a smell, but it has no smell at all. There is no perfume, there is no smell, no fragrance in it, which is also a good thing. Again, it says it's suitable for sensitive skin, so which is a great thing. Dermatologically tested, it's non-sticky, it's non-oily and without perfume, so it's suitable for all kinds of skin. There are only three steps with this micellar water: just pour, press and swipe. That's it and you're done. So you guys can see I have a lot of makeup on my face right now today, and I thought that's a good opportunity for me to show you guys how it is while using it, how effective it is. So let's do that. I've showed you guys that I have removed all my makeup with this really nice product. I'll be telling you guys about the texture of this product and how it is different from the micellar waters that I've used before. Texture wise, I felt this is one of the lightest micellar water I've ever used in my life. I've used the L'Oreal and the Maybelline ones, and they're way more heavy than this one. This one The consistency is almost like water. You have no heaviness, nothing. It's very light on your skin. It is actually way more effective than the other ones. I felt this one is very clear, sheer, but at the same time does the job really, really easily. You don't need to put much more effort, just need to put it, press it for 2 minutes and then swipe it, and it actually goes off. You have seen it for yourself. This is my favorite out of the micellar water that I have used so far, and I feel that don't go by the thing that more the price, better the product. It's not like that. This is the cheapest one out of the three, and I feel this is the best one till now in terms of the texture. And because it does not have any smell, you do not feel any kind of irritation, or you don't feel like putting some more chemicals on your face apart from the makeup. It also has this very soothing, clear effect. Like once you're done with the makeup remover, your face kind of seems really empty and soft, not dry at all. Which is great, because if it causes any kind of dryness or oiliness, you know that there's something added to it. But this whole new technology and the product itself guarantees you that it gives you much more clear skin than you generally have. And it also soothes your skin while you're putting off your makeup, which is great because your skin is very sensitive at that point of time because it has been exposed to a lot of chemicals and all. So really, really impressed by it. If I have to give it a rating, I'll be giving it a 10 out of 10 because it is a really price-worthy product that you're paying for, and I'm very, very happy with it. So, love it. Okay, so guys, this was all it for my review, and I hope you liked it. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all the social media channels. All the links will be down in the description box below. And also, I'll be linking down this product, both the variants, in the description box for you guys to go ahead and buy it in case you like the product. And I would highly, highly recommend you to buy this product because I really loved it, and I think you guys should definitely try out, especially if you use a lot of makeup, or especially because it's wedding season and you will be using a lot of makeup. So I think this is a great purchase for all of you. I hope you guys are having a fabulous winter, and stay warm, stay safe, and stay healthy. Ciao.